Wilmington are being given a new face in the name of Art and Change. Wilmington City Councilman Nande Chikmani began the Freedom Arts Program to paint boarded up buildings in these blighted neighborhoods. He secured a grant from Wells Fargo to allow a group of children and artists to paint them.
Also to create a project that will add some beauty to the community while highlighting the need to do something about these properties.
So far, the group has completed 21.